and he used to do LSD a lot.